Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2393. How can we MROUND in Power Query? Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Excel has a lot of different ways to round, and one of the cool ways is MROUND, which rounds to a certain multiple. MROUND of A2, 25 will round to the nearest 25. But there's always been a problem with MROUND, especially for negative numbers. It doesn't want to work for negative numbers. You have to trick it. You would have to say the MROUND of A13, minus 25. So if I know that 25 is what I want to round to, I multiply 25 by the sine of A2. Sine is either 1 for positive or negative 1 for negative. And that makes sure that down here, we're rounding to the nearest 25. Now, the hassle, Power Query, doesn't have MROUND, but that's okay. We can actually do it just with straight Power Query functions. It's not built into the user interface, but it's pretty simple to do. I have a table over here, data from a table or range. I want to add a new column based on number. So under add column, a custom column, let's call it PQ for Power Query MROUND. We're going to use number.round of our number. All right, but now here's the thing. In MROUND, we get to specify what we're going to round to, the nearest 25. So whatever that number is, divide by 25, zero decimal places, and then the rounding mode. So I'll start to type rounding mode and say away from zero, rounding mode away from zero. Close that, and then finally, because we already divided by 25, we now have to multiply by 25. All right, so the hassle for you in MROUND, you're just specifying 25 once, but here in Power Query, whatever number you put there, you're gonna have to put there as well. Click OK and see how it looks. So 65 rounds to 75 in Excel, rounds to 75 here. 25, 50, 50, 25. Let's check the negative ones. Oh, they just work straight away without that crazy sine function. All right, so right there, number.round, the original number divided by whatever you want it to round to, zero decimal places, the rounding mode dot away from zero, that secret setting in there, and then finally multiplied by 25, and you should be good to go. Hey, check out my new book, Mr. Excel 2021, Unmasking Excel. Click the I in the top right-hand corner for more information about that. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and ring that bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the YouTube comments below. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast, Mr. Excel.